If you wanna get with me, there's some things you gotta know. I like my beats fast and my bass down low.
Hey everybody!
Monday.
You know what that means?
Get us for 10 minutes of goodness.
Oh yeah. And guess what? It's fucking Columbus Day. But there's another thing. So we say fuck Columbus Day and
happy coming out day.
Yeah.
I'm like, right. Do you do anything special today?
Other than go to Grey Whale.
Yeah, went to Grey Whale, which is a new shop here. And I painted my parents' house. We're remodeling. What did you do? You had school.
I had school.
It's my fall break.
It's not mine. What did I do? I got up, went to school, fell asleep in chemistry, and came back home, and watched TV. What did I watch? Oh yeah, the food channel, and I was fucking hungry. And then afterwards...
The photos with Ryan.
Oh yeah, I was editing in photos with my friend Ryan. Because I took pictures of his family. And yes, I do photography. Photography is one of my greatest things that I like to do. So, well,
his day was more eventful for me.
Yeah.
I woke up at 1, because I got to finally sleep in for 1. And I got all my dirty clothes and took it to my mom so I could wash it for free. And what else did I do? Helped them paint their house and then came and hung out with them. But we went to Grey Whale and we bought a really funny movie. Just for National Coming Out Day.
Oh yeah, the best.
Here, grab it. I've never laughed so hard in my entire life for a while.
It is one of the best debut movies ever.
I'm Judith Gaydar.
Amazing.
It cost me $3. And I laughed my ass off for the whole 102 minutes of it.
For those who haven't seen this movie, I'm not going to tell you anything about it, because you have to see it. Look for it. Again, it's called Under the Gaydar. Okay? Get it. Buy it. Love it. See it again, and love it again.
I feel like watching it again. I know, me too. I bought Save the Last Dance. Oh, that's happy. Sure, it's like one of my favorite movies.
What's your favorite line in the movie, Shay?
What? Are you gay?
Get off.
But every time somebody's gonna ask me if I'm gay now, I'm just gonna say, Skittles. With the lisp and all.
Get off.
Or like that one guy we went bowling with. Every time he threw the ball, he was like, snap, go. Strike! I swear, he got like more strikes than all of us. Yeah, and that's what he'd do. He'd just that and like hit himself out and be like...
My favorite was like, after he would like, even if like he'd hit one, he'd like...
And I was so shitty
about
getting
bowling.
I'm usually a good bowler.
And every time I threw the ball in the hole, it sounded like I was about to break the ball.
That's what you did. Okay.
Well...
That was a great silence.
Well, as us being, I don't know how to say it, we both own our channel, so we both check it like practically every day, and we've noticed one thing. None of you fuckers comment it. Comment our shit, please.
Someone disliked us.
Yeah, someone disliked us.
Haters.
Bitch.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
I drink Haterade for breakfast. It's okay.
Yeah. I kill like bitches like you for dinner. I mean...
What? God, David, you watch way too many scary movies.
I do.
But yeah, we
creepy.
Like to hear from you.
Yeah, we want to know what
you
guys think.
We had one person say cool channel, but that was nice.
Thank you, what was your name? Well, we're still learning names, but thank you. Thank you. That means a lot to us.
She's a subscriber, too, so...
Yeah, she's a subscriber. You should go see her stuff, but see our first.
Yeah. It's our one subscriber that isn't me.
Yeah.
We have two subscribers, and one is my personal channel. Because I love myself that much.
I have one, too, but I don't open it anymore because I forgot my password.
Nice.
I should email my password to myself again.
I actually really like your hat, David.
It's my hat.
I know, but I'm going to steal it.
No, it fits you. You can have it. It doesn't even fit me. I bought it thinking, oh, this is the coolest shit ever. And then, it doesn't even fit me.
I love how you have a lot of work and you never use it. I'm sorry, I'm random.
I don't know. Oh, now it doesn't even melt.
Oh.
I like sit there for hours and just the thing won't even melt anymore.
I think I'm getting a cold.
Why are you getting a cold?
Because I've been working outside. I have a fantastic job, which I love.
A lagoon! It's called Lagoon! If you see Shay, go, Shay!
Great, now I'm gonna get little stalkers from the lagoon being like, hey!
I know you! You're that lesbian from that one YouTube channel. And Shay will be like, fuck yeah. And then push the button. Make it go off.
Your dad's coming.
What? Okay, be there. Well,
what?
We'll pause this for a second, okay?
Damn,
I can't pause it. Damn it, we'll pause it later.
We'll just cut this out.
So, I'm back. And what were we talking about?
I can't remember.
Yeah. All I remember is that I want you guys to comment. Comment or stuff. We want to know if we're good, we want to go if we're bad, we want to know if we need to work on things. We want to know stuff. Everything of stuff and everything that you need to know and I need to know and she needs to know about things.
Is that a blog on the wondering of a book in black?
Okay.
Utah did the 16 on Thursday.
Yeah.
We'll put a link to the story.
Pretty much what happened. Pretty much what happened. The LDS church, they have, like every 6 months we have a conference, a federal conference. Conference is just like something on TV where like the leaders of the church will talk. The leaders of the church have been great till now, until one of them, known as Elder Packer, he just said some pretty mean things on general conference. Things that he shouldn't have just said. Things that he should have just kept himself. Because why? Why? Because coincidentally there had been suicides that affected many lives. And he just all of a sudden throws it out saying that we're impure and unnatural, and that's not true. We all know that being gay is not a choice. It is who we are and what we were born to.
Yeah. So Thursday, they had a protest, and we laid on the ground. Well, I laid on the ground. David had school, he couldn't make it. But I went with some friends, and we laid on the ground around Temple Square. And a lot of people didn't think there would be a lot of people. People thought there would be like 100.
Mm-hmm.
So proud.
Mm-hmm.
We had 4,500 people come and lay down on the ground outside the temple.
And that, it wasn't just all gay people.
Mm-mm.
They were straight people too. Because even like LDS
in Utah.
Straight people.
In Utah.
Especially in Utah, which is amazing because we've never had that many people inside a protest.
Mm-mm.
Yeah. The world is
really,
trying to. We need to accept each other.
We only had one person there that was anti-gay, like with an anti-gay sign.
Yeah.
And then I had a bunch of old people, we had an old guy tell me to go back to San Francisco. That was great. Did he tell you about that?
Okay,
me and Melissa, yeah, I was laying down on the ground with Melissa and Lily and Melissa were talking, and then all of a sudden this guy just looks at us as he's walking past me and goes, "You gotta go back to San Francisco." Because all gay people are from San Francisco.
Wow.
It's like, wow. That was interesting, sir. And then I have an old lady, like, standing over me looking at me for, like, 30 seconds, like, the ugliest look ever. But it was probably because she was reading my shirt.
What did you just say?
You know my black Nike shirt that says "My feet hurt," and then underneath in red letters it says "Cause I've been kicking so much ass."
I love that shirt.
Uh-huh. Well, cause we had to wear a black shirt.
Mm-hmm.
To this protest, and that shirt was black. And yeah, that. And I couldn't find this one because it was at my mom's house. I found it today while I was cleaning. It made me really happy. I like this one.
I'm not really that rock of a person, but I like the song.
This is... I said static or something like that.
Okay, that's fine.
That's good. But, also with the protest, we ask everybody to acknowledge the people who have passed away these past couple of months. There's been about six? Or seven? Six or seven related suicides to gay teens.
Why? And because they've been bullied. Bullied. Why? Why have they been bullied? Because they're different.
Yeah. And October 20th is in remembrance to them. And we ask everybody to wear purple.
So please, if you really do believe,
we will. Well, I will do a video on that day.
Yeah, Chase has a video on that day. That's another thing we'll get to. But yeah, if you really want to make a difference, spread the message, tell other people, wear the purple on the 20th. Those kids do not deserve to die. They don't deserve, they didn't deserve any of that, what they were attacked for.
No.
But remember junior high for me?
Yes, I was a bitch, do you remember?
Well, that too, but... when I was in junior high, I was picked on constantly. There was not a single day in junior high where I hated my life. I hated everybody. I practically did not want to live anymore. And that's where I almost made the bad decision, taking away my own life. Gradually, things did get better. Things do get better. Right here, but I'm at my shade.
Grandpa, that was me doing it.
You got better.
I got better.
Mm.
But
like, I made friends. With people I didn't even think I'd ever become friends with. Friends that changed my life. Like Shake.
Aww.
And, like I said, things do get better. There's no such thing as life ever getting worse. It will change and it will get better.
Mm-hmm. We all get bullied. I was even bullied. But I was too cocky to even care. But if any of you are struggling, feel free to comment.
Mm-hmm.
Like, send us messages. We'll give you advice.
Mm-hmm.
We've bumped into it.
Mm-hmm.
And personally, the best thing that ever happened to me was to get out of Utah for a year. Because a lot of it was I was hiding who I was when I was here, and then I went out of state to a really gay-friendly city, and I was out of my own business.
Mm-hmm.
Monday, we'll be doing both of us in one video,
mm-hmm.
And then Tuesday
thank you, man.
Is going to be David's day, and then Wednesday, I'll be doing a video. So, if there's anything you want to ask us individually,
we'll be more than glad to answer.
We will answer them on our Tuesday or Wednesday.
Yeah. We'll answer them in a minute. Just keep them up.
I wanna see you peacock, cock, cock, you peacock.